Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever and whatever you are. My name is John, or Last Frontier Bricks, and welcome to episode 21 of this 100% playthrough of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. We joined our rebel friends and their new Ewok furry companions, who's back there on the forest moon of Endor, to bring the pain down on the Galactic Empire and take down the shield generator protecting the Death Star. Now, as we are joined by Luke and Darth Vader, we go up to the throne room for round two against Emperor Sheev Palpatine. Alright. Well, let's go over to Death Star 2. Like I said, video 2 ago, I hope that they don't cut out the space
Greetings,
battle.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
We are the Skywalkers. That's what I was saying. I hope they don't cut out the space battle for this Death Star just because we did the other one.
Wait. Uh-oh. Have I been sleep unlocking doors again? I can't keep doing this!
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these paths. Where did that other trooper get to?
Huh? What was that?
Jedi mind trick. On the stormtroopers and to do what they want them to do. Left, right, left, up. Guards. At least they know there's a boss around here. Oh, there you are. Okay. Alright, and let's get to it. Fulfill your destiny. Let's get to it.
And now you must know your father can never be turned from a dark side. So will it be with you. You're wrong. It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates.
It's a trap! Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger.
I can see.
Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I see that minion hiding behind you. Don't think I'm gonna knock this. Alright, boss battle Darth Vader, round two.
Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Hey, ooh, nice dodge.
Do it.
Long with me, Palpatine. You're in the deadline.
So much anger, I can taste it.
What does anger taste like? How do you taste an emotion? None of them make sense.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
That's hitting, Jack.
Down.
Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. There you are.
Oops. Bodyguards will let me not fight my dad, fight my father.
A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
Fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi. I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skye.
It's over! You have lost!
We shall see.
Oh no. Oh no, you lost. She just don't know it yet.
Enough. I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous cowards.
Be a coward. That makes sense. Oh, there's fucking problems. Oh, yeah. You're supposed to get 3PO here.
Darn it.
C-3PO, where are you when I need you? Alright, let's take care of the rest of these red guards. Didn't have anything else to do. Got him. Ally. Now what? Take a damper.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
Paid for yours.
Piccolo! I made you who you are! You belong to me! Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten.
And you are just buying time. Ah.
How quick to defect, and yet you are never granted the rank of Jedi Master!
I'm over it. Hey, look,
help
the mouse is back.
Take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Whoa! You gotta be kidding me.
sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
He's right behind you guys.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
Oh, nice party. Still don't make up for not being able to blow up the Death Star again. Little monster survives everything. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that completes not only Fulfill Your Destiny, the final level of Return of the Jedi, but also the final level of the original trilogy. Of course, we did complete the level. I honestly don't remember if we got True Jedi or not. Ah, we were so close. But 29,150 studs ain't bad, and I did notice, just briefly, that we are now over 2 million. We have a total of now over 2 million now. Alright, how did our level challenge go? We got 0. Nuts. Well, there's always free play. And we did get 2 minikits. Oh, 3 of them. My bad. And it appears to be the second Death Star. Alright. As for characters and ships, we now have Lando as general. And Darth Vader with no mask is available to purchase. Alright, fantastic. As I said, that did complete Return of the Jedi and the original trilogy, so I think this is about as good a place to call the video as it gets. Thank you for joining me, Eve, for this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel, ring the bell to be notified of all videos as soon as they become available, and I'll see you in the next video when we begin the sequel trilogy with the... with the very first and the best of the sequel trilogy, Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens. Later, everybody!